2018 CMT Awards, Blake Shelton wins big, but where was Gwen Stefani? Blake Shelton had a great night at the 2018 CMT Awards on Wednesday, but he was flying solo. The country star took home awards for Video of the Year and Male Video of the Year, both for his hit I'll Name the Dogs, and performed Turnin' Me On for the awards show crowd at Nashville's Bridgestone Arena, but he was without his usual arm candy, girlfriend Gwen Stefani. While Stefani retweeted several posts in support of her boyfriend, adding a sweet red heart emoji to one, she was unable to attend Wednesday's show because she's currently in rehearsals for her 25-performance residency show at the Zappos Theater at Planet Hollywood Las Vegas, which kicks off on June 27. The couple had a sweet date night at the Academy of Country Music Awards back in April, where Stefani adorably sang along to Shelton's performance of I Lived It. At a recent taping of The Voice, Shelton told ET's Sophie Scilacci that he was unsure whether or not Stefani would be able to attend the CMT Awards, as she prepares to launch her Vegas show. I know the residency is gonna keep her super busy, he noted at the time. I'm sure she could do it somehow, but I don't know that she would want to stretch herself so thin. I think Vegas is gonna be plenty for Gwen for the next 2 years. Between that and the kids alone, that's plenty. When fellow voice coach Kelly Clarkson exclaimed that she was super nerdy excited to see Stefani's Vegas show, Shelton agreed, me too. The cute couple, who have been dating since fall 2015, recently attended a wedding together, where they danced to Stefani's hit Holla Back Girl. See more in the video below.